the boat, baby.
Rock the boat.
I don't tip the boat over.
Rock the boat.
I don't rock the boat, baby.
Rock the boat.
Ever since our voyage of love began, your touch has thrilled me like the rush of the wind. And your arms have held me safe from a rolling sea. There's always been a quiet place to harbor you and me.
Our love is like a ship on the ocean. We've been sailing with a cargo full of love and devotion. So I'd like to know where you got the notion. Said I'd like to know.
And he decided, okay, I want exactly the same length boat, designed by the same guys, just 6 years newer, and what he got is a spectacular machine with a wide back end and twin rudders and a mast that's probably 12 feet bigger than the last boat.
I focus mostly on the one boat that's there to key ourselves against, and that was Teton today, so I did race against
them. Time of year, but we had good steady breezes and a couple of great races.
Oh, fantastic. We won the first race, and I think we were second in the second, an absolutely awesome boat.
Yeah, super good crew. They've sailed together for a long time, and the boat captain, Scotty Bradford, does a good job keeping them all together, and we have a fun time sailing the boat. We're so happy. And for Tom and Dottie, you know, the whole thing about doing this new Teton was to sail in the Caribbean, win the Heineken Regatta, and a dream come true for them.
Rock the boat, baby.
Rock the boat.
Up to now we've sailed through every storm, and I've always had your tender lips to keep me warm. Oh, I need to have the strength that flows from you. Don't let me drift away, my dear, when love can see me through.
Our love is like a ship on the ocean. We've been sailing with a cargo full of love and devotion. So I'd like to know where you got the notion. Said I'd like to know where you got the notion. So I'd like to know where you got the notion.
Don't rock the boat, baby.
Rock the boat.
Don't tip the boat over.
Rock the boat.
Ooh-hoo-hoo.
Rock the boat.
Rock on with your better.
Rock the boat.
Rock on with your better.
Rock the boat.
Rock on with your better.
Rock, rock the boat.
Roll yeah, roll yeah, baby.
Rock the boat.
Roll yeah, roll yeah, baby.
Rock the boat. 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 Rock the boat.
Well, race one, Antigua Race Weekend, the first time. We're very excited on Teton. We've been the top boat in our size range all year since being launched last May. And our first chance to check in against the top boat from the European circuit last year.
Finishing just 1 minute and 22 seconds apart on corrected time.
It was a fun day. It's a challenging day, you know, our first matchup against.
They'll be up against Tom Hill's new Maxi Teton 15. Tom Hill is a regular Antigua Sailing Week, and his red boat was an iconic boat in the Caribbean.
Here we have really Teton, which is the only boat which has had boat-to-boat racing with us, but this actually makes it more fun because then we engage in almost basically match racing.
So those two boats will be battling out at the top.
Well, it's fantastic. Good close racing, the way we want, really the way we want to have it. So good close racing. The guys at Teton is really, really good, and as with boats are very even, so it couldn't be better.
Don't tip the boat over.
Rock the boat.
I
don't rock the boat, baby.